Hey there, filmmakers. In light of the current Black Lives Matter movement, it just didn't seem right to bring you a video where I do some silly thing with my dog. So instead, I wanted to highlight some Black indie filmmakers and encourage you to support that community by watching their films. First up are filmmakers Matthew Cherry, Everett Downing Jr., and Bruce Smith, who all directed the wonderful Oscar award-winning short film, Hair Love. Hair Love takes an important look at the lack of representation in mainstream animated projects, and also promotes hair love amongst young men and women of color. The film explores these important themes through the relationship of a father attempting for the first time to do his daughter's hair. And it's so heartwarming. Honestly, I don't know how you can watch the film and not cry. You can find a link to the film in the description below. Next up is filmmaker Adante Watts, who wrote and directed the short film Catch, which is currently being developed into a series. This short film explores the life of a regular high school kid who finds out in a life or death situation that he has superpowers. I was able to see the film at the Atlanta Film Festival Summer in the South last year, and what I love about this film is that it puts a Black character in the lead superhero role, while also addressing issues of racism and police brutality. And the cinematography and special effects are fantastic. You can find a link to the trailer in the description below. I've also included links to resources in the description that you can donate to help support the Black Lives Matter movement. And finally, as filmmakers, the very least we can do is be conscious of casting diversity in our films so that we can better represent those who lack representation. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay strong, and film it yourself.